PCI DSS 4's requirement 10.2.1 states audit logs are enabled and active for all system components and cardholder data. This requirement calls for us to enable logging on all system components and all devices that store cardholder data. Audit logs in this context include any system event logs related to those system components, as well as any logical access logs related to cardholder data.